Hello, everyone. This is your Sports On Demand for Monday. The snowstorm wiped out many of the high school basketball games in the UP, but there were some that did take place. Houghton defeated Hancock 46-34 in girls basketball, and Chassel over Calumet 80-58. Millie Allen dropped 30 points for the Panthers, and Jeffers defeated Lakeland and Hubble 46-31. NCAA basketball in the Big Ten, Michigan State defeated Illinois 87-74. Jaren Jackson Jr. with 21 points and 11 rebounds for MSU. NMU hockey sophomore defenseman Philip Ballou has been named the WCHA Defensive Player of the Week. This comes after he recorded two goals and one assist this past weekend as the Wildcats swept Lake Superior State. NMU as a team also appeared in the USCHO.com poll rankings at number 20. It's the first time the Wildcats have been ranked since November.